Post Monday. Tickets on sale now at Ticketmaster.com. Don't miss Rock the Lake Music Festival.
The big deal lineup at Sonny's Barbecue now has bacon. Introducing the new candied bacon burger, chicken sandwich, and BLT. With a side and drink starting at $9.99 for a limited time. Sonny's Barbecue. Local Pit Masters since 68.
Okay, it's a lot of noise. Scale it back a little bit. Okay. That sounds pretty good. Okay, trying something a little bit different today. So I don't know why it looks so dark on my screen, but like, as you can see in my camera in the bottom right corner, light is on. I think it's just because there's so much light coming from my iPad. So this is my iPad. I'm using an app called YouDoodle. if you've been here recently or before, I've done some streams where I've colored, done some coloring. They usually do colored pencils, but I struggled because I couldn't, you know, the coloring wasn't right. Just didn't look how I wanted it to look. So recently I tried to let me try Microsoft Paint. Microsoft Paint I really liked, because it just looks a lot better. I can edit the colors how I want. I can actually go in and look up the RGB color codes for things that I want. It just looked a lot better. So then I got this idea. Well, let me see if I could take a pen, which I have. It's like a iPad, Apple Pen, whatever. It's, you know, this isn't an Apple Pen, but I don't know what brand it is. But I can use this on my iPad to color with. So I started this last night, just hanging out, sitting in bed. You know, I'm like, I really like this. Let's see what it looks like. So, I'm trying to fix my chat box here. So, I'm going to try to look up how to change. So I'm going to try to do the water down here, this little stream here. Let's see what you can put in the brush. Color code. So you can go here, and what I did was I looked up on my phone. So F. Done. Okay. So let's see what let's see what this looks like. Shall we? Oh. It would help if you actually turned the pen on. You know, I could get behind that. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, so what I usually do, what I did last night, I go down, I make my brush size really small. Sorry, my camera is gonna focus back and forth when I change the screens there, so I'll just take a second. But I like to zoom way in. Do all the edging and stuff first. Focusing. Come on, camera. Work with me here. So tomorrow is my official affiliate anniversary. I debated on going back and forth doing something a little small tomorrow and then doing a big celebration Saturday. Twitch is doing a new thing that you can see in the chat box. They do an event now for those kinds of things. And I was going to go change it. You can change the date. So I was going to go change it to Saturday. But I went in and I wouldn't let me change the date. So I was like, well, that's a bummer. And then I saw it's actually already started. Apparently they do a whole thing for like 48 hours. So... So yeah, it already started. So what I'm going to do is, you know, I'll celebrate a little bit today, I'll celebrate a little bit tomorrow, and then Saturday, I'm still working on what I want to do for Saturday. It'd be cool if, you know, I get some people together. I found a game I'd like to play. I think it'd be fun. I think it'd be a lot of fun, actually. Alright, I'm actually gonna unplug. Take the plug out of my iPad. So I can spin it. Kind of like all over the place. I wish I had like a little turntable. So I figured I would work on this. Like I said, I started this last night. And then I have one I've been working on. I started working on the other day. In Microsoft Paint, that I'll just upload here and work on it here. Why aren't you working? That was weird. It like didn't want to, you know, move around at all or anything. It's weird. I think it's raining outside again. Sounds like it, anyway. So I'm definitely not complaining because it was, it's been quite dry lately. So yeah, I like this so much better than using Microsoft Paint. Yeah, it was just so hard to use, like, maneuvering the mouse and stuff like that. This is so much better. Whoop. Okay. So. Okay. Okay. Where'd my music stop? There it goes. I was like, what the heck? Okay. Okay, let's see. Should have went and got my earbuds. So I just have my headphones half on my head and looking weird. Sounds like it's raining pretty good. Pretty darn good here. Mostly cloudy. If you ever listen to a national weather radio, you know what I'm talking about. They do the recording. Mostly cloudy. Partly cloudy. They do the. It's like the text to speech almost. So this sounds a little funky. Partly cloudy. All right. I'm not sure if I like these black lines. So I think what I'm gonna do is go through and color it with the black lines in. And then I think I'm gonna save that, and then I think I'm gonna go back and like go over some of them, see what it looks like. We are slowly but surely making progress. I wish I could have two. My. My streaming software that I use, OBS, you know, like a layout for all the stuff that I use, you know, my scenes and my sources, and then like the Twitch stuff, the stream information, the stats, the and over on the right I have a little Twitch, I mean a little chat box. I wish I could have two chat boxes.
Okay.
feel like this is like the kind of thing, like it's taking forever to do, but I think it's going to look pretty awesome when it's done. Hope so, anyway. I want to turn my fan on because it's warm in here, but I don't know if I don't know if my fan's gonna be too loud or not. I know it's not like when I play games, you can't really hear it too well because of the microphone, but I'm using a different microphone right now. I feel like this thing picks up like a whisper at the other end of the house. It's crazy. I feel like it's weird because it's upside down, but it's easy for me to, you know, it's easy for me to do it that way. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I hate that happens. I'm liking this. Really liking this. I was doing last night. I was doing all these, the trim, and then I would go in and I would make the brush size bigger, and then go over it again, just to make sure it was, everything was colored in good. Mm-hmm. It'd be really cool if we get like a bunch of people together, and we could all like do some coloring. Or, you know, drawing, whatever you wanted to do. I mean, you could do, you know, do some of each, you know. And then when we're done, you know, just do like a reveal, you know. Show everybody what you did. Yeah, that would be a cool Discord hangout, I think. It'd be awesome. I think it'd be a really cool Discord hangout idea. All right, I think I'm gonna take a bathroom break. I'm gonna run an ad break, and then I will be right back. All right. I am back. I think you, Michael. Diggy Michael. How you doing, bud? Probably gonna want to go outside. I wasn't gonna let them out because. I think it's raining out. thought so anyway. Start doing like my own like filler music. That's zooming in, look at that. I need another webcam. I can like make it the kitty cam. Ziggy. Hi, buddy. No iPad. Yeah, that's my camera. Don't mess with it, okay? Yeah, it's my. Nope. No. Nope. Nope, Ziggy Michael. No iPad. Ziggy. No, we need to move. No, Ziggy Michael. No. You can lay down right there, but not on my iPad. No. No. Not on my iPad. Stop it. Lay down. Right there. Lay down. No, not on my iPad. Stop it. Stop. You want to watch Papa color? You can watch me color. Yeah, just lay right there, okay? So what I'll do is, when I'm done with the water and I switch over to black, I'll just extend that line right there. No, you cannot chew on that. No, not for you to chew on. No. Here. I don't know why you want to chew on stuff. Back up. Don't be chewing on my laptop either. Diggy, stop it. Yes, you're cute. Yes, I love you dearly. Ziggy. I'm trying to color Ziggy Michael. No. No, you cannot have this. No. No, no, no. Not for Ziggy Michaels. Lay down over there. No. I'm gonna take you off my desk in a second. Yeah. Yeah, Ziggy will be acting like this is, his desk, his domain. No, you cannot have that. Knock it off. Okay, so let's see if we can get a color. No. Maybe. Ziggy. I love you dearly. Can you move, please? Can you move, please? Pretty, pretty, please. Try it. We'll go to this color and see. Hey, stop it. Ziggy. Okay, I'm gonna scooch around now. That way. Yep. Ziggy Michael, please stop. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm going to do these trees, and I'm hoping when I zoom out, I like it. That's my hope, anyway. I wish I could just like one finger move it around instead of, you know, I used to. Thank you. Okay. Come back with a bigger brush size after and close that up, fill that in a little bit. Okay. Ziggy's back. You gonna behave yourself this time? My hand's starting to get tired. He's looking for trouble again. No. I will make you get down. You stop. No. Don't need a twist tie. No. I don't know where it came from. But you don't need it. Stop it. I will make you get off my desk again. Hi, Ziggy. About live studio audience today. Hey, one Ziggy Michael. So I think I'm gonna wrap it up here in a few minutes. Maybe find something to eat. Relax for a little while. Maybe go cool off. I'm pretty warm. Yo. What up, man? What it is, man? How goes it? Sometimes they'll say that instead of like, how's it going? You'd be like, how goes it? I had a valet one time at the casino. I said that. Brought me a car. I should have told him, I said, hey, how goes it? He looks at me and goes, are you Russian? I'm like, what? He goes, yeah, that sounds Russian. I'm like, nope. Not Russian. Not Russian, boy. Okay, so let's up our brush size. Yeah. We'll close these in a little bit. Hey. Hey, no nails on the screen. He sees me coloring on the screen, and he's trying to grab my my laptop screen. No nails, no. Yo. Okay, how are we looking? Let's see. I'm liking it. I'm really liking it. Okay. So, I'm going to call it a day. Make sure everybody came by and hung out. I'll catch you all later.